So here we are, north of Medellin Falls, Washington, looking north, about a mile from Canada, the Canadian border, and we're at a hydroelectric dam. I don't know the name of it, can't remember it.